Oh, what a kick. Come on. Let me get it. First try. First try. Yes. Ooh, almost bounced out. I hate the short shots on dunk. Catch it. F it. Just get through the hole. Man, I hate this course. Oh, kick in. Gosh. I'm not gonna play any games with this hole. I've already had too many mess ups. Get it done. Get off this course. We being for real? Oh my god. I never knew we were done with Oasis. Took about 6 minutes, that was a long one. Going to Worms? Not bad, Star on Worms. Okay, there we go. Oh, I jumped over it. Not that hole. Number 10, stupid. We can go ahead and hit that. Okay, rolling right along. Okay, so far so good. This hole. I never get the kick when I need it. Get it every time if I just playing around, but if you're actually trying to do it, Won't do it. That one's a joke too. What is this? Kicking off the rocks behind me? Too bad. And then the final two stupid holes. Always does something stupid. Get off this. There we go. Done with worms, thank goodness. We're about 13 minutes in. Going to volcano? Don't like the rim. It seems like the rims on volcano and space are way tougher. What a kick. The kick bouncewards from nowhere. 8 and 9 are pretty much. Pretty much just play it the regular way. Which is kind of silly. Okay. That was the slowest way to hit that. Don't get stuck behind this. God dang it. Okay. Ah, I missed it. What in the ball sack? Ooh, bad kick. Oh, I missed it. What is that? Stop doing that. I gotta make it on this try. God dang. Stroked out right there. Move. These deals. What a shot. These rims are doo-doo, man. It just went right by. Oh my god, dude, what is going on today? Please, just, yes, thank you. What is happening? Get off the volcano. Good grief. Going to space station. We're in about 22 minutes. These are longer ones, so it's not that bad, but it's not good. Okay. Go in. Oh, come on. Oh, what is that? Just a reset for no reason? Is always a tough one. Come on. God. Hate that hole. Okay. Oh, come on. Come on. Thank you. The last shot. Rims out. It's been a rough round. Okay, let's make a bet on it resets my first shot without me doing it. Ha ha ha! Look who won the bet. Go. Get down, man. Oh, I gotta wait on this. I didn't think I was going to get all the way there. Down space. We're in about 31 minutes. Going to escape us. Of course you bounce out. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. God, man. Can't catch a break. Get a break. That was kind of a break. Some of these holes are scaring me. What? Oh, God. Dude, I swear, what is with these holes today? Escapist. Still not doing any good. 37 minutes, somewhere around there. Going to Ancient. It does that like 80% of the time. It's so stupid. Just rolls offline. Thanks, man. Thanks, Motorcycle Tech. Having a rough go at it today, but it's very frustrating. Seems like one day you got it, and next day it's completely different. Well, at least we're getting a little groove going now. Missed that last jump. Stop rolling. Oh, come on. Don't glitch on me. Ah, good. For some reason, sometimes I just randomly hits the front of the tunnel. Come on. This next one's a little tough. Can we pull it off? God dang it. Well, well, well. That's three wells. Didn't go the cool way, I had to go the slow way. Oop, don't know what I pressed there. Jump in time. Don't think shit. Going to Power Cove. We're at about 45 minutes. I just need a little cheering section, man. Appreciate you. Not how that's supposed to go. Oh, missed it. I know pretty much all the maps. I have YouTube tutorials for every one of them. I missed that. That's why it's so frustrating that I know all these shots and I'm still missing them. I played this. I'm pretty much. Oh, I want to see if the shot still works. Oh, yes. I just found that shot. I play Rocket League a little bit. A lot of the games I play aren't like Assassin's Creed and stuff like that. I just like games you have to figure out. Get up. I started with all the maps that I'm not very good at, so it should get better as we go on. 17. Roll a little faster now. Sometimes if you can get that second jump, you can get all the way up there. Just hope this dude didn't hit my ball. Ah, good. Done with Pirate Cove. Going to Candyland. We're about 51 minutes. Five courses left. I'm not even gonna try to hit this first shot. That's, yeah, that's what I figured. I am in the middle, I guess. I'm Texas. God dang it. Do that. Tennessee, Nashville. Can I catch it? No, I missed it. All right, man, appreciate you stopping by. What a kick. Is that too? Candyland. Go to museum. About 57 minutes, 56 minutes, somewhere in there. Okay. Don't do that. Yeah. Okay. I go the slow way then. Okay, what a kick. Oh, you can't beat that shot, though. Oh, didn't hit it. The last jump. A museum. Going to haunt it. About 62 minutes in, 3 courses left. Not good. Got it. Okay, that one can be tough. Okay. Real safe. Missed it. All haunted though. Going twilight. We're about 68 minutes. some reason normal shot didn't work there. Okay. Resetting me for no reason again, game. Yeet. God. I'll try a new shot just to get it done. Okay, twilight's over. I'm going forest. About 73 minutes. Got it. She's the toughest one. Okay. Got it. We are all done. Looks like we got somewhere around, I don't know, 77 minutes. Hour and 17 minutes. There we go. Appreciate y'all watching, guys. Hit that subscribe button if you like the channel. Keep following us for more courses, more tutorials, whatever we want to do in the future.